set.
And the next vlogs.
Guys, how you all doing? It's a nice new day. We're in London and they're all looking at me like I'm crazy. She watches my vlogs, I know, so you know, whatever. We're going to the Tate Modern for a school trip. So yeah, it's kind of raining, which is slightly depressing, but
a little bit overcast.
We won't worry about that too much though. Just on the South Bank and there's like really weird music playing.
It's like kids like playground.
Ooh, ice cream. We're at a restaurant called Eat, because there's this soup here and Frank suggested it. So we're getting something to eat on the South Bank.
Say something funny.
What the fuck?
We're going off to Tate Modern now. I haven't been there since I was like 12 with my mum. What are your views on the Tate Modern?
I haven't looked around yet.
I mean, like, I get art and stuff, but this, that's just
some plaster.
We found some seats, which I thoroughly needed because my legs are killing me. You can't talk very loud in here. And we're out. I mean, like, I respect art and that, but I don't really understand it. Frank knows a lot more about art than me. Well, stuff like that. Like, I just saw a bit of mud on the floor, whereas he saw like something else. But you know, whatever. We're now going off to the National Theatre to go watch a play, which I have no idea what it's called or what it's about. We haven't been told anything, but you know. I just properly hate coming to London on school trips because it makes me just want to go home, like get on the tube and go home. But that's not the case, we're going back to Oxford. I break up on Saturday though, so it's all good. I thought it was Friday, but it's Saturday.
Oh, is it Saturday?
Yeah, it's Saturday. We're now in the National Theatre.
Get your tickets, getting ready to go in.
So we're out, the play is over. The time is 5 o'clock, nearly. And I wasn't allowed to take my camera in, I had to keep it in the cloakroom, so sorry I couldn't film anything. I was planning on filming a little bit, even though I wasn't going to be allowed to. But I think we're going straight back to the tube to go back to school. Whoop whoop! It's so hot in here.
Yeah, I'm dying.
Why are we running? So, dude, I'm so tired. We've got like a couple more stages to go back. So we just got back and the weather is tragic. It's like really grotty. And we're just getting back on the minibus now to go back to school. I don't know what my plans are tonight, but we'll find out soon. We're back.
Yes.
What you says in? So the time is now 7:30, and this is the time I usually get into bed and hibernate and watch YouTube. Yeah, I just watch vlogs and stuff like that. If you guys want to know who I watch and like who inspires me and who entertains me and stuff like that, just like leave a comment below or like private message me or something, and I'll tell you some good people to watch. Yeah.
So, Ned, what are we doing here?
Well, I'm just about to start editing today's vlog. It's gonna take like 3.5 hours.
But... oh my god, this is heavy.
Welcome to the vlog life, Freddy. Welcome to the vlog life. You get hench guns doing this. No, I'm just joking. Have you had a good day today?
No.
Did you think the trip was a bit dull?
Yeah.
Aww. I want to end my vlog on a happy note.
Hello, I'm Miles Doherty, and this is the Big Belly.
Oi, oi!
Guilty!
Oi, oi!
To the vlog, Jen.
Oh,
yeah! You
liked it. Alright, guys, I'm gonna end the vlog here. I had a really eventful evening. I'm not gonna explain it all. Basically, like, it got pretty mental. Hope you guys had a good day. I had a pretty fun day in London. It was good to be in London. And yeah, there's nothing really much more to say. Stay positive, keep on smiling. Cue the outro.